idea of home.
Captain, hurry. I'm glad you're back safely, but I can tell you went into the Bliss. I tried to warn you. I hope whatever you got from Joseph was worth it. But we have a new problem. It's Rush. He's gone. I don't know where he is. He said he was going out to do some recon, but he never came back. I've got a bad feeling about this. Please, go search the county for him. I'll watch over the people here. Be careful.
I spied on the garage where the highwaymen paint their cars. Seems like the artist in residence has a knack for hoarding good shit. Consider taking it off his hands.
Thank you.
open itself.
I thought I'd survive this. I'm such an idiot. This is where it ends. All that pain to end up here.
Running out of time, Rabbit.
I'm gonna just wear you like a sack.
Still breathing.
I didn't want to go like this. I thought I was gonna die for sure. Thanks.
Cannibalism thing's gotta be a rumor, gotta be.
Please, God, just get me out. out of here, and I swear I'll stop farting on my sleeping husband.
Thank you for saving me.
Christ almighty, thanks.
I just gotta squeeze a bit more out of him until there's barely anything left.
It'll be okay. Oh, God. Could be worse. Still breathing.
Get out of here! Now!
This feels real familiar. Like we've been down this road before. Oh. Relax. Stay a while. Come on. You've been so good up to this point. You do realize what's at stake here, don't you? Stubborn fucker, aren't you? Okay. You just keep asking for it, don't you? You want it? You want the stick? Here's the fucking stick.
Oh, fuck! I'm gonna spend all night wiping those hopes and dreams off my boots.
You know, before you showed up, everything was fucking great. Then you came along with your fancy train and your fancy people trying to make this place into something that is never gonna be.
And when we tried to be reasonable, you thought it'd be a good idea to stir up the pot.
Over. Over and over.
All because you thought there was a hope for your future? There's no hope for you! No future!
For any of you! Michelle, Louise, I need you to listen to me.
Why? You're not coming with us.
I don't have a choice. Your father...
Daddy says if you're not with us, you're against us.
It's not that simple.
Yes, it is. Gotta go, Mom. Dad's here.
Michelle. You two need to take care of each other. Because your dad, he won't. He has a lot of big plans, but everything he does ends in violence.
Dad solves problems.
He creates them. He leaves a trail of bodies behind him. He doesn't care who gets hurt. Don't end up like him. Promise me you won't be like him.
Sure, Mom.
You thought I thought, right? I fucking hawked out like that?
Everything was normal until they went up north. Maybe it's time we ask them freaks some questions.
Rush, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I got on that train. I'm sorry I brought you to Hope County. We'll always remember you. You took a risk for us, and it cost you your life. This is all my fault. Rush, I promise we'll make you proud.
He was a good man. Selfless. And you did everything you could. Oh, those fucking twins are always a step ahead. We need another angle. I'm gonna go check on Carmina. When you want to hear what I have in mind, come talk to me.